It's important to see whether the double vision is from one eye or with both eyes open. So you can simply cover one eye and see if the double vision disappears. If the double vision disappears when one eye is closed, that's called binocular double vision. If the double vision is there when one eye is covered, that's called monocular double vision or single eye double vision. And the causes of monocular double vision tend to be less sinister. So usually it can be from a cataract forming or sometimes a problem in the front window of the eye called the cornea. And in those cases, it's not so urgent to see someone. But having said that, if you are bothered by splitting of the image or double vision, it's important to see a professional, as in some cases we need to order some urgent investigations to see what the cause is. In some cases, double vision can be due to systemic conditions such as diabetes or high blood pressure, and these two conditions can affect the nerves and the muscles that move the eyes. And in some rare cases, we need to investigate to see whether there's a dilated blood vessel or even a tumor or a mass pressing on the nerve or the muscles. So it's important to see someone if you do experience double vision.